are, Lee and I, at Dark Hollow Falls in Shenandoah on a crisp October afternoon. Trees are changing colors. There has been a drought in the Northern Virginia area this past year, therefore the water level is quite low. Here are some patrons of nature. And me, of course.